Van der Bellen, Van der Bellen, go for it, go for president.
Ja, super, super. Wir freuen uns. Bravo.
Supporters of former Greens party leader Alexander Van der Bellen are delighted by his win in Austria's presidential runoff after the narrowest of victories. Only 31,000 votes separated winner and loser. Bellen spoke of uniting the country. Obviously, people in this country feel they have not been seen or heard enough, or both. We will need a different culture of communication, politics that does not focus so much on itself or on publicity, but on the real issues, real concerns and fears, and even on the anger of some people in this country. Austria's far-right candidate Norbert Hofer has surprisingly so far limited his acknowledgement of defeat to social media. But his party leader, Heinz Christian Strzoker, seen on the left, now hopes to ride the wave of support for the anti-immigration Freedom Party into the next general election. He's said to be setting his sights on Austria's chancellorship in 2018. And opinion polls suggest that the Freedom Party would win parliamentary elections if held now.